because there are a lot more people around me, but I still feel lonely. Maybe it's the way I talk or the way I dress. Or maybe I'm just boring. Of course I would love to go party like all the other girls my age, getting drunk, doing stupid things, making some bad decisions live.
How's it going? Are you doing okay?
I'm good. Ellie's pretty nice.
Are you making any friends?
No, I haven't made any friends, but I'm gonna focus on my studies.
Listen, school isn't everything, you know? Sometimes you need to just have fun and loosen up. Sometimes when I look at you, I see a little bit of myself. Not a lot of people know this, but I'm from a small town myself. The first time I came to LA, I was so scared. It's a big city, and there are so many people here. And I thought, everybody's really cool, except for myself. So I did what you're doing. I stayed at home. I buried myself in my studies. Of course, I was on the honor roll. I made good grades. I had a good job. I made good money. But I was still the same lonely girl. Until I met Brianna. She changed my life. I mean, she taught me how to live with myself and be okay with who I was. But you know what the funny thing was?
What?
Brianna was my classmate. And you see, I was so focused on my studies and the fact that no one was really interested in me that I didn't even notice her. Someone in your class that wants to be friends with you. Okay.
Thank you.